It's the reason you have really interesting parallel chord motion. Like you'll have these big major seven chords. I talked about this on the Sonic Superstars review video.